to a fork in the road, stuck in the middle, trying to find all the answers to all of life's riddles. Come to a fork in the road, stuck in the middle, trying to find all the answers to all of life's riddles.
What's good, people? Back with another video, so you know it's that time. Let you know what's on my mind. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check out the other videos when you got time. And look, I'm just gonna say this real quick, man. If you watching this and you hearing this, that means that for one, you alive, and for two, you can see, and for three, you can hear. Those three things for you to be grateful about. How dare you get up every day, go about your whole day, and not be grateful for being alive. Find something to be grateful about, man. There's no reason why you can't find something to be grateful about. I don't care how fucked up your life is, how much shit you going through, how much shit you done been through, what you think you might go through in the future, what you shouldn't even be worried about in the first place. You should be focusing on what's going on in the present moment. Look, don't you ever not be grateful for breathing every day that you wake up, no matter how bad it get. Because as long as you breathing, you can always change your situation. All you gotta do is change your thoughts, change your actions, and you can change your outcomes. You know what I'm saying? But don't ever be so disrespectful to God, to the universe, to yourself, to the people around you, to the things that you believe in, that you are not grateful. I always find something to be grateful about, man. It's always something to be grateful about. I don't care how bad it is. Cause like I said, at the very least, you breathing, that means that you still here for a reason. Because if your time was up, you'll be out this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Find something to be grateful about. You drinking water, you drinking soda, whatever you drinking, you can drink it. Be grateful about that. Whatever you ate today, I don't give a damn if it was a pack of noodles and a can of Vienna sausage. You know what I'm saying? Be grateful that you had that to eat. You know what I'm saying? Be grateful for everything. Be grateful for the fact that you got fingers. You know how hard it is to pick something up if you ain't got no fucking fingers. You know what I'm saying? Just try to walk around all day with your fist ball or with your hands taped to your palm and see how much you can get done. See how long it'll take for you to get used to it. Whatever it is, you know, be grateful for life. Be fucking grateful, man. That's today's video, man. With that being said, stay on your grind. Don't let nobody stop you. You don't need validation for nobody but yourself, man. Make sure you always find something to be grateful about. To next video, I'm up out of here, man. Peace, love. Gone. But either-